Hello there, friends. Welcome to another Colonial Watch Party recommendation. I'm Mel in the Pan, and I'm here to bring you tonight's recommendation of 1962's The Brain That Wouldn't Die. Did you know that director Joseph Green filmed the movie in just 13 days in Lyndhurst Mansion in Tarrytown, New York? The film star and original Jan in the Pan, her name was Virginia Leith, and she reportedly disliked this film so much that she wouldn't come back for post-production. That meant that some of her lines actually had to be dubbed by Doris Brent. She was playing a nurse in the film. So, can you imagine hating this film, which was described as horrifying, weird, and shocking? I mean, to be honest, the tagline alone drew me in, which was, "It's madness, not science." But, you know, that's probably how I ended up in this pan to begin with. Anyhow, this is a relatively easy film to find. Bandages are tight. It's a relatively easy film to find and one to keep you entertained during these horrifying, weird, and shocking times. I didn't think it could get any weirder than having your decapitated head kept alive in a pan, but here we are. Enjoy the film.